Lucha Libre icon, but he's a WWE legend.
And his opponent, from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 228 pounds, Eddie Guerrero.
Well, the ref better have their head on a swivel because they're going to earn their paycheck tonight.
Well, I'm pretty sure the entire WWE universe is going to get their money's worth tonight.
You feel the heat?
Seen as an underdog. Granted, he would cheat on occasion to even the playing field, but hey, how can he not get behind a guy like Latino Heat?
Latino, watch out. Latino Heat is on fire. Showing that just when you expect him to cheat, he can just out-wrestle you instead.
Oh, this is going to be fun, and he tied him up.
The lasso from El Paso applied.
Well, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
And the high splash.
That's got trouble for Lesnar. On display from Brock Lesnar. He was basically operating on natural instinct with that kick out.
What other option, what other choice does Eddie have now? A desperate Guerrero is a dangerous man.
A non-stop assault from Guerrero here. I must give credit.
What are you doing here, Corey?
Camel clutch and sitting deep into it.
It's not embarrassing to tap out. And he chooses to let go of the hold. Does he have him here?
Who wants it more?
Looking to take flight here. From the top.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Looking for the victory. Two count, three. No.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Oh, man.
You didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Lesnar is overwhelmed. Lesnar is overwhelmed.
Guerrero's bouncing the opposition around like a lowrider.
All right, Eric Guerrero. And he shuts the reach of the ropes and gets
over the cover.
Eddie Guerrero did it. What a huge win.
Here is your winner, Eddie Guerrero.
An important victory for him in this match.
I am awestruck, gentlemen. We just witnessed another human being overcome the beast incarnate.